Pass up ahead. Skinner makes a move. He's got some room. Skinner skates in, tries to dig in the post. Magnin scores! Goal number one in the National Hockey League to Rasmus Dahlin, who followed the play and gives Buffalo a 1-0 lead.
He's a pretty excited young man as you see him coming across here to the bench, but nice job. Here he is moving the puck out. Skinner turns his man inside out right there, hangs on, gets the goaltender down and out, tries throwing it to the front of the net because he knew he had Dahlin following up. He had Rodrigues coming in as well. So a nice job just trying to put it back in front of the net for everybody coming through. Dahlin gets a straight shot right through to the net. Nobody picks him up. And bang, it's in the back for his number one goal of his career.
All about driving the net, reading the play, an offensive-minded defenseman. We've heard all about it, seen glimpses of it.